Bet your horns I'll sign because I need a beer and it's titty squeezing time.
Man, you can't fool me. You ain't that bad.
Oh, yeah?
Why, you should have seen some of the souls that I've had. There was Milhouse Nixon and Agnew too. And both of those suckers was it you.
Let's make a deal if you think that's true. I mean, you're supposed to be the devil, so what you gonna do?
Now, hold on just a second. You want to make a deal with me, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know, man. You know, I just don't know about this.
What? Are you losing your nerve?
No, man. It ain't got nothing to do with nerve.
You're supposed to be the devil. You're supposed to be bad.
It's got to do with style, fool. I don't know if you're the right style to get into hell, you know?
Well, actually, to tell you the honest to God truth, I'm very short on style, as a matter of fact.
Yeah, I know. That's what makes me wonder.
But I think I have something that you may be interested in.
What is that?
You can have my soul. It's a mean little sucker about 1,000 years old, but once you get it, you can't give it back. You gotta keep it forever, and that's a natural fact.
Woo-wee.
Do you read me, devil?
Oh, yeah.
Read it already.
Oh, yeah. That's real tough. That's your real bad. Listen, fool, you got to prove to me that you're rough enough to get into hell, that you got the style enough to get into hell. So stop talking.
All right, let me tell you something. I'll prove to you that I'm bad enough to go to hell.
Yeah.
Because I have been through it.
Yeah.
I have seen it.
Yeah.
It has happened to me.
Yeah.
Remember, I was signed with Warner Brothers for 8 fucking years.
Tell me about it. Now you're talking
about
it.
How bad is that?
That sounds good to me, motherfucker. So move right along. Tell me what your interests are, you know? If we're gonna come to some kind of agreement, I got to know what you're all about, you know? Cause I don't know if you're the right cat for the place, you know?
Look, let me tell you what my problem really is, you see?
Okay.
My problem is that I don't belong anywhere.
Uh-huh.
You see? I don't even belong where you are, you see?
I hope not.
I'm a simple person, you know? I have very small desires in life. Titties and beer, you know?
Oh. What?
Titties and beer.
No, man, you're
joking. Titties and beer.
What?
Titties and beer.
No.
Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
No,
titties and beer.
No,
titties and beer.
Not that.
Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
Oh, no,
titties,
man,
and beer.
No.
Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
No,
titties and beer.
Titties and beer.
Titties and beer.
Titties
and beer.
Titties
and beer.
Titties
and beer.
Titties and beer.
Titties and beer.
Titties
and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties
and beer. Titties and beer.
Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
Titties and beer.
Titties
and beer. Titties and beer. Titties
and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer. Titties and beer.
Wait, please, no.
Hey, look at this.
No, don't sign it. Give me time to think. Hold on a second, boy, because that's magic in.
There's no doubt.